Stoudemire on the dribble. Damon Stoudemire crosses to the right hand. Under the basket now to Camby. Oh, Camby gets clobbered in front and from behind. Marcus Camby doesn't like John Berry.
I tell you what happened.
Top of him right away. And Camby got him from behind. And now there's a bunch of pushing and shoving underneath the basket. And Sharon Wright went running on the floor. He was going to go down and help the youngster.
Well, Dick Pavetta, again, here's an example of a senior official. Sharon Wright can get a big-time trouble coming off that bench and running on the court. That's a no-no. That's something that you just do not do. And Dick Pavetta kind of looked at him and said, hey, you get back there, Sharon, or we're going to have some problems here. But John Berry went right over the back of Marcus Camby, and his elbow hit him in the head as he was coming down.
Camby crunched him on the pick to free Doug Christie, and John Berry didn't even make an attempt at trying to catch up to Doug Christie. He just went right after Marcus Camby and took a hard foul. And Camby made the comment in New York, every time he goes to the cup, goes to the basket, he's picking himself up off the ground. And you know what? He wasn't taking it from a little 6'3", 6'4 guard.
No way, indeed. That pass in from Stoudemire, Camby went down, was going up. And I mean, Berry was already in the air going at him, and he took him out not only with the elbow to the head, but he also took his shot with the legs to the midsection, and then they went at it underneath the basket. So going to the line will be Marcus Camby. Personal foul called against the Hawks, number 17. So Berry gets a foul, his second of the ball game, and the third team foul. And both Camby and DeBerry get technical fouls. So Camby will go to the line first of all here for a pair.